Therefore, I urge all of you, including myself, to always communicate with your children, listen to them, and try to make the relationship close, like those days when we were young.